This is gRainbow, a free and open source pitch detecting granular synthesizer made by Strange Loops Audio. gRainbow is a special type of granular synth and performs pitch detection on your audio to guarantee harmonic sounds when you play with MIDI. Let's begin by opening an audio clip. Unlike traditional granular synths, gRainbow prefers longer, pitch-diverse samples. You can even use full songs. Once you select the portion of the clip you want to use, it's time to make it grain. Great! gRainbow just used machine learning to predict the MIDI notes in our audio sample. We can check out a few colorful representations of our sample, including its spectrogram, harmonic profile, detected pitches, and waveform. Now we can play MIDI, and grains will be generated at the correct pitch from positions in our sample. Awesome! Now let's check out the parameters. Here we have a grain tab where you can change the grain envelope shape and tilt, or the rate and duration of the grains. The Adjust tab lets us control the pitch, pan, position, reverse the playback, and more. Many of gRainbow's parameters are special. We can set them globally, or at the note level, or even at the grain level. For example, let's first change the grain shape globally. Now, if we select the note C in the UI, we can override the global grain shape for just this note. If we go even deeper and select a generator, we can override a parameter at this level too. To reset a parameter to the level above again, we can just double-click on it. gRainbow also provides a set of modulators, including 4 macros, 3 low-frequency oscillators, and 2 envelopes. To use them, just hit their map button, and drag other knobs to set the modulation depth. Once you're done, just don't forget to turn off the mapping mode. And that's it for a little intro of gRainbow. If you're interested in grabbing it yourself, click the link in the description below. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Like and subscribe.